I had a dream of all the kingdoms that will rise to assail us. I saw a succession of right beasts. It's the beginning.
Do you not speak for us in our hour of need?
Look out there. You're too late. It begins.
Cyrus will set us free. If the prophecy's right.
We cannot go back on my word. I promised them freedom to worship.
It is merely a test of their loyalty.
It's a trap for all of us. They want us dead.
But then, there before me was one like a son of man, coming with the clouds of heaven. He was given authority, glory, and sovereign power.
Mary, my betrothed, you have the most beautiful eyes I've ever seen. And the sweetest smile.
I wonder, what can you tell me of the new king?
Are you not looking at Herod, king of the Jews?
Of course.
Then who is claiming to be king?
No one. He's not born yet. It is a prophecy, heralded by the star.
No! No! I've got you! Help me now!
I baptize you, ready for the new kingdom. As you are cleansed, so all Israel shall be cleansed.
The people are flocking to this wild man, John. Some even call him the Messiah.
A son. Oh, son.
And you need to keep an eye on your Messiah.
There is one to come, greater than me, who will baptize with fire. I am just a voice in the wilderness, preparing the way for the...
Lord.
He's here.
No fish out there.
How did this happen? What are we gonna do?
Change the world.
He will bring a new age of righteousness and justice. His power will draw all men to a new world! All people!
I will give you the whole world.
If you will bow down and worship me.